importing ENC permit or license in ECDIS. Save and unzip the file in a folder. Insert USB flash drive in ECDIS. Go to Charts tab, click License and Import Licenses. Open the permit.txt file in master folder and click OK. Insert the latest base 1-5 DVD in DVD drive. Click Auto Import, OK, Confirm and Finish. Same procedure for base 6-9 and AIO. Load the latest ENC and AIO exchange sets if required, using the same procedure for auto import. Importing ENC permit in ADC or Admiralty Digital Catalog. Copy the permit file to the computer. In ADC, go to File and select Load Permit File. Open the permit.txt file in master folder. Click Open Basket and click Show Inventory. Select and highlight all expired ENCs. Click Remove selected products from inventory.